Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to Linux Crypto, and welcome to a quick launch review, I would say, because a new coin just launched at Zeta, which is, it's a new coin. I mean, it looks like an interesting project, but I'm just going to start off by being honest. I don't know much about the project, right? I could do a full review on my second channel if you want to. Because I do think, like I said, I mean, it does look like it has some potential. You can also see that it received some good funding. Like, they raised $27 million, which is pretty ridiculous. Also by like blockchain.com and GSR. I mean, those are some pretty big parties. So they've raised a lot, which is interesting. And then apart from that, I mean, there was also quite a lot of hype around Twitter, or not a lot, but there was some hype around Twitter. Right now there's a Binance launch pool going on, which is creating solid bullish momentum right here. So in general, I think I think it might be worth it to have a bigger look at it. But that's not something for now. For now, we'll actually focus on the technicals. Like I said, I mean, there's a Binance launch pool going on. And the APRs this morning, when I looked at it, were pretty ridiculous. And I also, in my Signal group, this is the only time I'll tell you it, but I have a Signal group. There I've also talked about that launch pool opening and Zeta launching, that I would probably buy it after launch. I bought it this morning. I bought it down here, right here, at around like 74 cents. So I'm up quite a lot. But the thing is that with that launch pool, the APRs are good, all right? So you can earn some decent money with it. The thing is that you need to buy 300 Zeta tokens. So that's almost $300. So what we're seeing right now, I think, is that first of all, there's quite a lot of hype building up if you see a chart like this. But apart from that, there's also just a ton of people who are just buying huge chunks of Zeta. Right now, the volume for Zeta is also already, like, it's almost like $50 million, I would say. It's already over $50 million. And then apart from that, if you look at the open interest, I'm not sure if we have those numbers already, but I would say so. Well, on Bing X we do, but meh. But no, you can already trade it on some perpetual future.